In our series on finance and economics, today we will be discussing different economic systems. What do you think? India follows which economic system? Answer and comment section. Economic systems determine how resources are allocated, goods and services are produced, and wealth is distributed within a society. There are various types of economic systems, with capitalism and socialism being the most prominent. A capitalist economy is based on the principles of private ownership, free market competition, and profit maximization. In this system, individuals and businesses have the freedom to own property, make economic decisions, and engage in voluntary exchange. Capitalism promotes entrepreneurship, innovation, and individual initiative. Examples of capitalist economies include the United States, the United Kingdom, and Singapore. These countries prioritize market-driven decisions and rely on supply and demand to determine prices and resource allocation. Capitalism fosters economic growth and efficiency but can lead to income inequality and uneven distribution of wealth. A socialist economy is characterized by public ownership of resources and means of production, central planning, and wealth redistribution. In a socialist system, the government or the community collectively owns and manages key industries, aiming to ensure equitable distribution of resources and promote social welfare. Examples of socialist economies include China, Cuba, and North Korea. These countries prioritize social equality, public services, and state intervention in economic decision-making. Socialism aims to reduce income disparities, provide universal access to healthcare and education, and address societal needs. However, it can lead to reduced individual incentives, bureaucratic inefficiencies, and lack of market responsiveness. A mixed economy combines elements of both capitalism and socialism. It incorporates private ownership and market competition, along with government intervention and regulation. In a mixed economy, the government plays a significant role in providing public goods, social welfare programs, and economic regulations. Many countries, including Canada, Germany, and Japan, follow a mixed economy model. These countries strike a balance between market forces and government intervention, aiming to achieve both economic efficiency and social welfare. Mixed economies allow for a combination of private enterprise, consumer choice, and social safety nets. They strive to address market failures, income inequalities, and ensure a level playing field for businesses. Thanks for watching. H. Pope, you enjoy the video, please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.